any setback.
Hey, Joe.
He walks in with the camera.
Hey.
Stage now.
Joe, how you feeling today?
What?
How are you feeling?
Like this.
How you feeling with his hand?
How you doing, Al?
I'm good. I can't complain. Hello.
How are you feeling?
Hey, Miguel Cotto was offered $10 million
to
fight Canelo. What do you think of that fight? $10
million. Well, that's a down payment.
A lot of money.
No, of course it is.
A lot.
Does he have a shot against Canelo?
Does Cotto have a shot against Canelo?
Canelo's not Rodriguez who's going to get in there and run on his bicycle.
Yeah, look. Like I say, I love Canelo. And Cotto's a spectacular fighter.
He is?
I mean, he really is. And he looked great in his last fight. That being said, well, I'll tell you, Canelo's, he seems like he's an underachiever. You know? And you can't underestimate, even though Cotto's a much smaller guy, in terms of girth, but I'll tell you, I don't put anything past Cotto if he's on a mission. And if Canelo doesn't step up his game, and it's like we talked about before the Mayweather fight, if he fights that same type of style, that kind of calm, counter-punching style, he could be in for a long night. But that being said, he does have a very strong punch, so if he catches Cotto, he's going to be the stronger guy.
Well, that's a good fight.
I like it. I think Cotto's redeemed himself, you know.
Happy!
Am I interrupting something? Epi!
You went to his wedding?
No, I got confused with the days.
I told you.
I know, you were right. I was wrong.
What's that?
I told you that his wedding was on Saturday.
I said it was Sunday.
Yeah, you said it was Sunday. I said it was Saturday.
Yeah. So, Cotto?
What do you think, Reverend?
I think it'll be a great fight, very competitive. I mean, even though Canelo's really strong, it'll be a very competitive fight for Canelo.
What did you think of Cotto in his last fight, how he looked?
He looked pretty good. Some little mistakes here and there, but he looked really good, very aggressive. He was on it from round one.
Yeah. I mean, it's hard not to take Canelo in the fight.
Of course not. Because I think Canelo learned a lot from that Mayweather
fight. Yeah, it's one thing to learn, another thing,
if he's not flying.
That's right, to go back and correct it. But, you know, we talked about it before the Mayweather fight with Canelo. If he fought the same pace that he always fights, he's going to lose.
Who wins, Canelo or Cotto?
It's a hard one. Maybe Cotto.
Cotto?
I take Canelo in that fight. Canelo will be too strong, very strong over Cotto.
You heard Ricky Funes. Stay tuned. PSReport.com. Melissa Quack reporting. Is-